Bitch.
I could use Cordelia, but I just really want to
try something. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Anyways, back at it. Let's go. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Just the way he said it was just like, back at it.
What the hell is this?
Best spent. He poked his eye out.
I must hurry back and report to Lord Leo. The princesses have gotten themselves into a compromising situation, it seems.
Niles, I've been waiting. Were you able to locate my sisters?
I did, but it appears they've both become quite smitten.
Not a very good one.
The enemy? You mean the Hoshidans?
That's an Hoshidans?
Like Hoshidans, though it's possible they're allied.
They must have used some cowardly trick to have captured Camilla. Niles, I have a task for you.
Please
come here and look.
The brother.
A task? I'm at your service.
Too close. Niles, back up. Just look where I'm pointing.
If that is your desire, then I will obey.
That's the third time today. Never mind. Listen to my plan.
So your brother Xander leads the Norian army? An army should be easy to find.
And you had mentioned other siblings as well, Camilla?
You're correct, Princess Lyssa.
Hey, I told you that just Lyssa is fine. There's no need to call me princess.
It feels wrong to address royalty from another kingdom that way.
I really can't stand it, though.
That trap, though.
What a stubborn little girl you are. Very well. I'll call you Lyssa.
Thank you. In that case...
I don't know who you are, but I will
She just get hit in the face?
Yeah.
After what you've done.
Leo has found us.
And has us completely surrounded.
He's really worked up. There's no talking him down when he's like this.
It seems we've no choice but to fight him. Can I ask for your help?
I suppose that's what it has come to. I'll just be careful not to go overboard.
Camilla, we can't do that! I won't allow you and Leo to fight each other!
Relax, Elise. I'm not going to hurt our dear brother. But he has carelessly jumped to quite a rash conclusion. I'll just remind him of how terrifying that can really be. That's all.
She can remind me in some other ways.
Oh, I'm just saying.
Alright. Where is she?
What is it? What is it?
Where's my cow?
Of course.
Oh, I already swapped. I'm good.
Yes?
You got Lyssa, so I'm gonna fucking...
Okay.
You can take what's her name.
Right here, ready.
It just balances out just fine like that.
How's this?
Except I have a... Oh, no, we both have flying ones.
Let's go.
I'm saying I'm still gonna place my Cordelia, so...
Oh, by the way, the name is called Lyssa's Mad Trap.
What?
Is that a mad trap?
Oh my goodness,
Oh yeah, oh yeah, little whore.
Oh yeah.
Glowing.
You cannot escape. In this void, where moon and stars hold no dominion, the light can do nothing. Your fate is sealed.
I was expecting like his eyes to like change color or something when he zoomed in like that, but apparently it didn't do shit. Grab, what's her name?
No, not her.
That guy commanding the enemies.
Wait, did I just grab
Niles?
Fucking
no, I gotta listen.
Where there's Niles.
No, I have her right next to me.
We'll deal with the retainer.
No,
or Leon. There's Leon. Couldn't find Leon, this dumbass.
Ooh, it's dangerous up ahead.
Stop, Leon.
You're going there.
I can't fucking get her. She keeps running.
You'll have to
there.
Call somehow, or this battle may prove difficult.
A dragon thing could help with this.
Is there a dragon thing somewhere? Yep, I'm gonna get to it. Get to
Mission
the top right.
Started. Let's go. Let's go. You got no supper.
stuck. Stop. Chasing her ass. Just so you know. Damn, what the fuck was that?
What?
Elise just threw a big ass beam.
A beam?
A beam. Like a huge beam.
Special needs cannon?
Basically, try like six of them all at once. How you doing? What the fuck? I just started attacking out of nowhere.
What the fuck are you doing following me?
I just got next to you and I started attacking. I was like, what the fuck?
Okay. That was just weird. Why didn't you go release that fucking dragon vein that you captured?
Hmm?
The dragon vein? You know, the big ass green thing up there?
Oh, shit.
Uh-huh. Good job.
We'll be fine. Mario's very here, dude.
Keep going.
Wait, wasn't his eye patch on the other side?
No.
Pretty sure it was.
No. Let's give him something to talk about. It's always on the right eye.
Cutscene is like it was on the other side.
Right. We'll double check it later, but I'm pretty sure you're wrong. And I think I knocked him out.
Truly intend to draw your bow against us? Well, it's out and ready for action. Someone has to end this nonsense. Lord Leo, forgive me.
Okay, well, I'm done over here, so I gotta start making my way back that way.
Never mind.
Alrighty.
You have an apology to make to me and Elise.
Niles has fallen. Warned him not to underestimate them. That settles it. Send our forces and tell them to be careful.
Holy shit, dude.
But
the entire bottom left corner just got fucking littered with. Lovely, 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 lovely.
Start pushing.
Yikes, there's pots all over. Do we just fight through it?
The enemy's numbers are great, so I suggest we use the dragon's axe first.
Fucking dragon thing. Stopping the fight.
I was just whooping some ass. Good for you.
Mission complete. You got those two? Great! Now we can fight more efficiently. I like those profit margins. Forward is ours.
Okay, it says there's a guy in here and there's not.
No, it's just a bit too low.
I think our targets are danger.
Ow, if I'm in here.
I don't know why, but it does that a lot, though.
Oh, now he spawns in all fucking balls of the wall. Fuck you, dude.
Let's finish
fuck
this.
Out of here. I'm still in here. What more does it want from me? Holy shit, dude. Now he shows himself. Fucking idiots. Huh. Just catch up with that shit.
It's just like we're fucking concentrating.
You are, I'm not. I'm fucking trying to stay awake now. I'm actually tired now.
Trying to hit you.
About damn time.
Oh, bravo. Rolly, rolly, rolly.
What?
I'm just rolling.
I grab him with the axe and I roll.
You gotta do four X's and then a Y for that one.
Yeah, no, I just do that. That's what I'm saying. It's pretty fun.
Door's closed. On my end.
It's open on mine. Pretty close in getting the 1,000.
Tired. Sleepy now.
You got it. You can stay up a little bit.
Fuck off. I'm tired. Fire Emblem Warriors. One you played.
Oh, that one.
Oh, fucking A.
If you pine for oblivious.
Is this still recording?
Yes.
Don't come in here and start doing that. Especially do not cuss.
Get in the mic and say, yo, what's wrong, man? You mean I would stop talking while you're ahead?
What the fuck?
I don't know.
Spread.
You're gonna get all these phones.
What?
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
Wait, I don't get nowhere near the amount of kills like when you're with me. You notice that?
Yeah.
It's like 2,000 when I'm by myself, and when you start helping me, I get like 900 total with three and you. I told you the AI gets stupid, like they don't know which way to go.
Yeah.
Cordelia's Book of Love. I saw that.
Yeah, you seen that too?
Like the last possible fucking second. I'll catch you guys tomorrow or something. I don't fucking know yet. I'm tired.
See you.